bit of water there, but otherwise it's just been scratched. Dents there. Obviously I've done that, but the bearings have failed. Catching on something.